So, in this video, we will learn about the rock cycle. So, rocks, they are usually seen everywhere. We always see them in different texture, different sizes, and different colors. Rocks, according to geologists, rocks are composed of different minerals that are compacted or fused together in order to form a solid lump or solid material. So we actually have three major types of rocks, which are the igneous rock, the sedimentary rocks, and the metamorphic rocks. In the next video, we will present the key processes of how a one type of rock turned into another type of rock. So let's get on with it.
Igneous rocks are formed by cooling down and crystallization of magma below the Earth's surface. Sediments are fragments that came from rocks and minerals, as well as the remains of plants and animals. It moves from one place to another through the process of erosion. Sedimentary rocks are formed when sediment compacts. Metamorphic rocks. These are the changed forms of igneous, sedimentary, or any existing rocks. They are formed when subjected to great heat or pressure.
To sum up, the rock cycle is the process by which rocks of one kind change into rocks of another kind. There are three main kinds of rocks: igneous rock, metamorphic rock, and the sedimentary rock. It can melt into magma, erode into sediment, or be pressed tightly together to become metamorphic.